redwoods are getting bigger and bigger here, but we are going to see a massive one, right? Chillie and I would fit right underneath it.
Wow. So massive and so big.
Okay, enough of that, Chillie. Let's get to the main tree. There are a few riders ahead of me, I saw them passing by, and a few cars, so it might be a little bit busy, but we'll see. Oh wow, this one is big too. Through. See, oh, there are the guys. Maybe I can team up with them. Hi, how you going? Good!
Hey, it's the YouTube girl.
Yes!
You're
where
loaded.
Where are you guys from?
Canada.
Nice! From where?
Yeah. From where? Kingston.
Kingston.
I know you went through there.
Where? Who's that?
Well, you got your camping gear ripped off.
So you're from Nova Scotia?
No, from Ontario.
Oh, okay, right.
I'm just gonna take this picture.
Yes, no worries. This is the procedure. You go there, take a picture. That's so cool. Okay, this is a good action shot, Chillie. Look at this tree. Righto, ready? I feel like it's so it's narrow, right? I mean, it's low. We've just met Justin and Raphael here at the big tree. Yes, we all solo riders. We're just like exchanging our sort of roots and stuff like that. So yes, Raphael is going to get a sticker. Do you mind being my cameraman?
Sure.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Hold on, we're gonna stretch. All right. Where should we go? We'll go maybe here. Is that all right? Like
that's
that?
That's all right. Perfect. Yeah.
That'll do. OHB approved.
Yes.
You can go faster now.
Perfect.
So we're here.
Yeah.
We're having lunch.
Yeah.
You can do a little bit of commentary. You know, you can have some input to my video. There you go, mate. What are we doing now?
No, I don't do that.
Yeah,
are we running? Are we rolling?
Running.
Oh, okay, we're running. Okay, yeah. Anyways, so I'm here with Kinga and doing lunch.
And our friend from Colorado,
yeah,
right here, who drives like a madman. He's touring. Now we go to lunch table with Kinga. Special table was set up for her.
Guys, special table. Let's
wait,
see.
I have to change the angle.
No,
she's
no,
quite
no.
Tall. Oh, that way, that way. She says no. Got corrected. And
she's
there's
so unprofessional.
Her.
All right.
Sit down. There you are.
I'm in.
Very nice. She's in, ready
time.
For lunch. She's a hungry
big.
Girl. Yeah.
our plans have changed totally. We've decided to, everyone's dropping stuff. So we've decided to camp together tonight, but Justin is going the other way. He wants to do the long way, and we're doing the short way, which is 2 hours to get to the coast where we want to camp, and we're hoping that there will be a space for us, but we'll see. So that's the plan for the rest of the day. All right, see you later, Justin.
Good. See you there.
Wow, you know what? Oh, this just by chance. I mean, by chance. So we're going to this campground that we had no idea about, and we're taking that road that we had no idea about. And it's just like it's going. Look at this, and you go through this forest, and there's hardly any traffic, and the road goes like this. Actually, the GPS said to do this road, which is like 50 miles, you need 2.5 hours. That's how. I can't even see. Ugh.
Pick a good spot.
No shower. No shower.
Well, you're gonna have to hold a water bottle for me.
No problem, we can do that. Yes, let's pick the spot. What's the rules?
You gotta, just like this, take it. We'll pick a spot and we'll put the envelope.
No worries. We have made it. This is our spot. Yes. It's very windy. But we'll be just fine.
Okay.
Okay,
so
here we are.
So here we are. Yes.
Marching to the beach.
To the beach.
Marching to the beach.
This guy. Oh my God. You should have your own YouTube channel. Are we there yet? What is it?
Well, the ribbons must have meaning.
Okay.
Thank
you.
All the way
Thank
from
you.
Oz. You're welcome.
I love it.
There you go. Get your little kangaroo.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at that. Nice. What do we got going on here, guys? Dinner?
Dinner.
Yes. We have some prosciutto. We have some blue cheese. And the Mediterranean salad.
Salad. Yes, the way to go. Salad.
That's my hair. Morning. So we all packed up. We made a decision to travel for a little bit longer together. I mean, at least the first 2 hours, because we're going the same way, and then we'll see.
There we go.
All right.
Okay, I'm going at the back this time. Straight. There you go.
Nice.
Congratulations. We can go faster now.
All right.
So we'll be traveling together for a few hours, and then we're probably going to go separate ways. But that was a fun night. It was awesome to socialize with these guys.
Ready?
The coast. Sort of on the top of the hill, so it's much more cloudy. What's the elevation here? Oh, it's only 250, but yeah, much more cooler. Wow, at the top here, we can't even see anything, it's so misty. It's probably very scenic, but hey, we won't see it today. Wow, just white clouds, mist, whatever. I can't even see the guys. They're not that far from me, but like, oh yeah, here they are. Everyone in the frame.
Everyone in the frame? Okay.
Do you see yourself? Because I go with my sandals, yeah. I can see it. It was so nice to hang out with you and ride with you. Until next time, right,
okay.
Safe. We are going separate directions. I mean, that's like sort of separate directions, but we're doing our own thing from now on. So yeah, it was awesome.
That was
awesome.
Great.
Awesome. Nice. Bye.
Bye.
All right, let's take it, and I'm going. Bye.
Are we in the frame? Oh, in the frame. How's our hair? All right. So I had to stop here. Look at this beautiful coast. I mean, this road is absolutely so awesome and scenic, and you've got these twisties pretty much. We're driving, you know, on the top of the cliffs, and this is the scenario. Here's the beautiful beach. Actually, it does remind me again. It reminds me of, yeah, sort of Victorian southern coast, like the Great Ocean Road, that, you know, that sort of feeling. It feels like home, it really does.